Hello, and welcome to the most anticipated video of the century. All right, you guys already know from the title that I'm gonna be showing you how to bleach your hair. Mine's already half bleached, so I'm just gonna be bleaching my roots because the tips are already frosted. Let's just get into it. Here's what you'll need. Quick Blue Bleach, Wella T18 Toner, 20 Volume Developer, a shot glass, this cup, and brush thingy, a hot girl. All right, now that I have everything I need, it's time to get into my hair. I know I said this was a DIY video, but there is no way that I could do this by myself, hence the hot girl, Kellyanne.
Hi.
She actually has bleached my hair every other time, so that's why she's my go-to. All right, let's get started. Here's the first step. All right, so you're gonna wanna take your shirt off so you don't get the bleach on it. Also, the shot glass, you guys saw what that was used for. I didn't put in the what you need for gloves, but you should probably wear gloves because I don't think this is healthy. All right, let's go, Kellyanne. Let's go. So I'm gonna hold this. So the first thing you have to do is you gotta get the roots. Also, if you're just retouching, you don't wanna overlap your old bleached hair or it'll damage it and it'll start to break off. I accidentally did that last time and half my hair just fell away. This stuff doesn't smell good.
And what do I have to say to...
So I start with the sides of my head because for some reason that takes way longer for it to work. The past few times I've bleached it, the sides have just stayed kind of brown. So we're going the sides first. See, there's no way you can do this yourself. How are you gonna see the back of your head? Impossible. Impossible! This isn't exactly the best look to have, so we wanna get this off ASAP Rocky. Also, if your head starts to itch, that's completely normal. Wow, I look good. So guys, by the time you finish putting the bleach on, you can already see the hair start to change colors. Remember, it's key not to overlap, and if you have virgin hair, you're good. All right guys, so that took about 13 minutes to complete. So now I leave the bleach on for 50 minutes or until like we'll test the spot and see how it looks, and if it matches the color that I want, then we're good. But you don't wanna leave it on for longer than 50 minutes or your hair will fall out. I don't know if that'll happen, but we don't want that. Check it out, see it's already changing colors. You don't want to empty out the bleach and mix in the toner just yet, because when we wash my hair, if some of it's still brown, we have to re-bleach those sections before we tone. Alright, now it's time to wash out my hair. Hopefully it's all the right color. I do it in the bathtub with shampoo. All right, so once you finish bleaching, your hair is gonna be a little bit yellow, so you have to tone it. And that's where this Wella T18 toner comes into play. So you clean out the bowl of bleach, or if you wanna get two separate bowls, then you put one part toner in and two parts 20 volume developer. Okay, side note, the toner smells extremely bad, so try not to breathe it in. Also, it's white right now, but it'll turn purple as it sits. So let it sit and turn purple because that's what makes your hair turn platinum. All right, now the toner has turned purple, so what you have to do is put it on your entire head. With the bleach, since my roots were just brown, I only put the bleach on my roots, but for the toner, you have to put it on your entire head. Also, once you rinse the toner out, sometimes your hair will be a little bit purple for a couple of days. But don't worry, it goes away. Make sure you get all of your head when you're doing the toner as well, because if you miss some spots, it'll be orange and yellow, and that's no bueno. All right, so once you have the toner all over your head, you're gonna leave it on there for about 20 to 30 minutes, so you can check it and see that the yellow is gone. Obviously, you're not gonna be the most attractive person in the world. Check it out, purple hair, I look bald. Got an egg head, but it's what it takes. The whole bleaching process takes about 2 hours, so make sure you guys have 2 hours out of your day to do this. I usually do it at nighttime, so I don't waste the daylight, but for this video's sake, we had to do it during the day. Now we wait. All right, check out how purple my hair is. Yep, new fashion trends. Oh baby, we're almost done. About 15 more minutes. All right, so it's been 25 minutes, and now I'm gonna rinse out the toner, and hopefully my hair is the right color that I want it to be. If not, I guess this tutorial was very unhelpful for you. Sorry. Moment of truth. All right, so as you can see, the hair is iced out, baby. Check it out. So to maintain your hair after you bleach it, you have to use this purple shampoo. It's called Shimmer Light. Basically, it keeps it blonde and silver and takes out the brassiness, so it keeps that icy look. So make sure you guys get a purple shampoo. I don't think it has to be that specific brand. That does it for this tutorial. Thank you guys so much for watching. Hopefully it was very helpful for you. I hope you guys bleached your hair. Don't forget to like and subscribe. I'll see you guys later. That's me saying bye. Goodbye. Okay.
Okay.